talking about?
Look at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes. Hard to think. Two memories in the same
place.
Booker,
come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go. Need a better class of hero. When it comes down to it, the only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell the name.
Delivering a tornado blow. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow.
Lady!
Tiger!
Booker.
Thanks!
Need money?
Jewels to tame.
Take it.
I got a friend in town after all. Slate. He's fell in with these Vox Populi. And for irregulars, I will say, they are loaded for bear. The problem is, I gotta help them with their damn revolution first. Then we take Comstock House by storm. I do that.
No, this is,
I get the girl.
This is not what I meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead, Booker.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment.
I wish to speak plainly to you. When you look at yourself, you see a person. A human being. But do you know what Fink sees? He sees time stop. He sees the nag that pulls his plow.
Elizabeth!
open it.
There you go. Here you go.
Can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out. Do it!
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
I've got ammo! Here!
Much obliged. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
Now to get off this thing. Come on, Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.
The gates are open!